This man attacked the woman, but he didn't know she was not alone there. The girl went to jail with her children and the dog. Walking next to the forest belt, insolent convicts decided to attack a defenseless mother. However, this dog fiercely saved from the attack. Kamala lived with her mother in a country house located next to a small village near the largest forest in Taiga region. Her father passed away, and she lived with her mother, Angela, her children, which made them live in difficult circumstances. Kamala had many card games, which her mother left for her, who suddenly missed home and never came back. The mother used to make paper dolls at home and go to the village to sell them to earn money. Although this work did not bring her much money, she loved it and mastered it, which made the village children want to buy the toys that she makes. After Kamala's husband died in an accident, she worked to take care of her children and lived in her mother's house, as she planted vegetables and went to sell them in the village, as well as cleaning the homes of some of the richest residents of the village. The mother was keen for her children to get everything she wanted, especially after she enrolled in school, as she bought her winter clothes and study tools and took her to school. In the winter season, the mother's sufferings increases, especially as the sources of income become scarce, and for this reason, she does not find enough money to meet her and her children's needs. The mother was looking at her daughters and crying because she could not buy her everything she needed in the winter, but the whole family were happy with each other and spent most of the time at home playing and having fun in order to forget their suffering. The child went and told her mother, who came immediately and asked the men why they had come to her house. One of them told her that they were in prison with her late father, and they told her that he had died in prison after suffering a health problem. Kamala was very shocked and started shedding tears, and after moments, she gathered her strength and asked these men why she was in prison and what her relationship was with them. The escaped prisoners told her that they were bringing her father and mother the paper with which they used to make the dolls, and every time he refused to pay for the paper and promised them that, she would pay them later. However, he did not fulfill her promise and remained owed them a considerable amount of money, and they came this time because they just escaped from prison and couldn't find anything to eat. The mother found herself in an embarrassing situation because she did not have the money that these men requested, and she wanted to ask them to come back another day, but these men refused to leave and insisted on taking the money. The woman kept looking at them and asked them to leave her house because she did not have the money. Then the three men asked her to bring them food and then leave. Then they sat near the stove waiting for food. Angela brought all the food in the kitchen and gave it to these men in hope that they would leave and leave her in peace, she and her three children. But when they finished eating, they threatened her that they would kidnap the children if she did not give them the money. Then the mother started shivering because she could not imagine these men kidnapping the most precious thing she had in this life. Then she began to think of a plan to save their life. The mother told these thieves that she would send her daughter to a neighbor to bring them money, and to accompany her daughter to the door, and then she asked her to run quickly toward the forest and not return home, that these people wanted to harm her. When she moved away from the house, her mother started screaming and asking her to run quickly. Then the criminals who escaped from prison discovered that the girl was running away. They immediately got up and hit the mother, who was standing at the door, knocked her down and started chasing the girl to arrest her and to take her as a hostage. The girl continued running through the woods while these men followed her, while the mother put on her coat, closed the door of the house, and went running behind them to check on her daughter. The weather was less than negative 20 degrees, which made the mother very worried about her daughter, who had never gone to the forest alone, as the darkness was about to descend, and then her fear would increase. Kamala was hearing the screams of the men following her, and her fear seemed to increase when she realized that they were approaching her. They were tracking her footprints on the snow, so she would not slip away and hide in the woods. Fortunately for the girl, she arrived at a place inside the forest with intertwining trees and jungles, which made her take advantage of her small body and penetrate into the middle of those jungles. Then the criminals were confused and forced to spread to search for her. Darkness fell, and the sound of the wild animals inside the forest began to come out, which made the girl afraid. But she continued walking, and suddenly a small village appeared not far from the forest. Then Keisha felt very happy and ran quickly to reach before the criminals found her. While the girl was walking among the trees, she found her loyal dog on the way, breastfeeding two of her pups. The girl was afraid that she would come forward because the dog would protect her. Then it remained firmly in place and did not move. She is in great trouble with the ferocious animal in the forest and the thieves behind her. I met the child in this condition and, with the passage of time, felt very cold. She crouched on the ground. The dog approached her and kept smelling while the girl was shivering with fear. However, she calmed down a little when the little pups approached her and started playing with her. The huge dog showed great kindness, was calm, and watched her pups playing with Kamala. Meanwhile, the woman heard the sound of feet approaching that place, and she realized that they were the three criminals who were pursuing her. And then she hugged the little pups, closed her eyes, and kept waiting. When the criminals approached Kamala and tried to snatch her from among the little pups, the huge dog stood up for them and broke its tusks. The men did not give up and insisted on arresting the child because she would be the hostage that enables them to take the money. When one of them attacked and grabbed the girl by her hand to pull her out, she attacked and hit them hard. She hit his friends and kept circling around her children and the woman. When the men tried to attack again, the dog confronted them fiercely and hit them hard, causing them wounds, and expelled them immediately and pursued them in the forest until they completely disappeared, then returned to her pups. In those moments, the mother arrived and greeted by the forest guard, who found him on her way to her daughter's whereabouts, and was surprised by the situation in which her daughter was, as she found her lying between two small pups. When the girl saw her mother, she ran towards her and hugged her. The dog returned with her cubs and continued breastfeeding them, while Angela grabbed her daughter by the hand and returned home from the forest guard. While Angela grabbed her daughter by her hand and returned home with the forest guard, who promised them that he would file a complaint with the city police in order to arrest these thieves as soon as possible. On the way back, Kamala noticed that the dog and her pups were following her, as if the dog wanted to reassure the condition, woman, and her family. And then they arrived at the house the dogs returned. Since that day, the dog and her pups came to visit her home daily, where she would receive the little one in the yard and play with the little pups and give them food. Days later, the mother learned that the three criminals had been arrested and sent back to prison. Certainly, if Kamala had suffered another blow with the bottle, she would have died, but the intervention of her loyal dog at the right time saved her from death. The most loyal dog breeds grow extremely devoted to their human families, and while they often are happy to make new friends, it's clear where their loyalty really lies.